I like tattoos. I got a newer one right here. Let me show it to you guys. Sorry. I'm sweating, so it's hard to unbutton things. It's here. It's nothing fancy, you guys. It probably doesn't mean anything to any of you. It's just a special day for me. It's a day I dreamed about since I was a little girl. And as I was getting older, I just felt that dream slipping away. And thank you for laughing, but this is serious. I felt that dream slipping away, honestly. Like, I didn't think it was ever going to happen. But finally, on February 21st, 2017, McDonald's started serving 24-hour breakfast in Canada. And that's the best day of my life so far. So I put that on my body for life. Because that's a good tattoo. That's a fun tattoo. I like fun tattoos, right? I don't like a meaningful tattoo. Especially one that someone designed themselves. That's like the worst, right? Because meaningful tattoo, I designed it myself. Oh, did you? Okay. And what does the wolf running around the barbed wire mean? I hate it. It's always like, or it's like, oh, the butterfly. It represents my past, present, and future. It's on your lower back, Jennifer. I don't know. I wouldn't call that meaningful. You know? Oh my God. I only like funny tattoos. Like my next tattoo, I want to get Ralph Wiggum from The Simpsons on my lower back saying, I choose you. I think that'd be funny for a gentleman to look down and be like, what a sweetheart. Out of the last two dudes in that terrifying bar, she chose me. I don't remember her name, but she's a nice girl. She's a nice girl. My mom hated all my tattoos. She was from a generation where tattoos are for whores and sailors. That's a direct Wendy McGee quote, whores and sailors. So whenever I visited her, I like to greet her with, ahoy, Wendy. Ah, 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 ah. It's your favorite whore sailor daughter. Direct from the dogs filled with 20 kinds of semen, arr, right? She hated all my tattoos, but the one she hated the most, they're on my feet. One says left and one says right. And yeah, that's funny, right? Funny. Good tattoo. Killjoy Wendy sees this and she's like, oh, ha, 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 Kathleen. Very funny. What are you gonna think in 40 years? Is that still gonna be funny? No, Mom, in 40 years, that'll be useful, okay? I'm gonna be the senior that knows where she's going. It's gonna be amazing.